describe each other in one word.
Bitch.
Slut. Oh, we are doing the best friend tag today.
And I don't even have a best friend. I don't know why I'm doing it. Best friend here. Where's my best friend?
Charu Juleni is the best friend.
You're so obsessed with my best friends. Mol and I are doing the best friends challenge because, you know, because of the bookmark, we do spend a lot of time together. And she has been torturing me since last 8 years. So, you know, I know quite a lot about
her. I don't want
some
to know anything about
some very embarrassing, awkward things about her.
What do you know?
Do you really want me to
that
say
that? That is why I'm not breaking the friendship. Because you
because
know too
you
much.
Can. I will answer for Anmol and she will answer for me.
Let's start.
And whosoever loses will treat the other for Subway. And you already
Samisha,
and you already owe me a Subway treat.
How long have we been best friends? 8 years now. Yeah. What's your favorite inside joke? Oh, there are many.
So for Anmol, her inside joke is that how she always makes jokes on me. About all those people who were in my life and who did bad to me or I did bad to them. And she always taunts me about them. And trust me, there are so many of them. The past people, that's her inside joke. Every time.
Okay, never have I ever been ignored at my own birthday party.
It was not a party. My friends arranged me an outing. And that's because
on your birthday as a party.
And because your friends never arranged you an outing. Because you don't have friends who would take out time for you on your birthday. So I want that one.
So you have. Haven't you?
Yeah, I was ignored once. But at least my friends cared enough to give me a birthday party.
Okay, sure. The joke you make about me, probably my boyfriend being a thief.
Her boyfriend was a thief. Stole money from her.
God. It does not feel like winning. Would you rather have secretly sex with a goat or have everyone think you had sex with a goat even though you didn't?
I think Anmol would rather have
sex with
a
goat.
Secretly. Yeah, I know that.
You
part.
Wouldn't have sex
no,
with a goat.
No, I would never have. I'd rather have everybody think that I did.
No.
Would you rather wear a snowsuit in the desert or be naked in Antarctica?
Naked in Antarctica!
Anmol would rather be naked in Antarctica. I know. She looks for excuses to be naked all the time. So yeah, now she has a reason. She'd be naked in Antarctica.
Would you rather be naked in Antarctica?
I won't choose any.
No, but if you have to.
No, I'd kill myself, probably.
So you'll die?
I think it'll be the former one. I'll wear a snowsuit in desert.
That turned into a would you rather.
Would you rather be stranded on an island alone or with somebody you hate? I think Anmol would rather be somebody which she hates.
Yeah, because I'm a very dependable person. I depend on everyone for everything.
Oh,
you'd rather go alone. Someone you hate, there are many people you hate and then
I don't hate anybody, everybody hates me.
Yeah. So they won't go with you anyway.
So I think Anmol is wrong here too. I'd rather go with somebody I hate. I mean, being alone it's fine.
I am right, nobody will go with her. So she'll eventually have
I
to go alone.
I will not trust
her. Yeah, so trust me.
Alright. You'd rather forget who you were or who everyone else was. I think Anmol would rather forget who she is because she usually does not remember much about herself. It's us who has
no,
to remember things.
I'd rather forget everybody than me.
That would include your parents.
I'd rather forget me than everybody.
I know her.
You'd rather forget everybody.
Yes, I don't want to forget myself. I mean,
she does not care about parents. She does not care about her cousins. No one is important to her. She's a self-centered narcissist bitch.
Oh, if they don't remember me, I'll be able to remind myself. I'll remind themselves.
No, that is not how it works for me.
It is. And then I cannot lose all my memory that I've made in 21 years.
Oh, sure. You
not
have
very
made
good
memory.
Memories.
Sure. Let's call it
not
a memory.
Not very good life, but I'd still like to keep it.
Would you rather lose or never play?
I think Anmol would never play. Because she cheats all the time. And you saw that in the one of the previous videos.
You would always lose.
Yeah, because playing matters. And you know, if I'm losing always, I know that I'm doing it on purpose because I've given this condition.
Whenever I'm about to lose a game, I get anxious. So what I do is...
Stop making excuses, you just cheat.
No, but what I do is I either stop the game and stop everyone from playing it.
Oh, you're one of those people who at the end of the game, you know, destroys the board.
Yeah.
I get it.
Would you Would you rather give bad advice or take bad advice?
Okay. I think that's common for both. Anmol does it all the time. Give bad advice.
We are so bad at giving advice.
And we do that all the time. We do that all the time. You have no idea how many lives we both have ruined.
And people still ask us for advice.
Just make sure none of our friends watch this one now.
I'm the reason of so many breakers of my friends. Would you rather be able to read? Or be able to read minds but be illiterate?
I think Anmol would rather be able to read.
Yeah, because
minds.
You would want that too. Because if you're illiterate, you know what people are thinking then.
You're illiterate. Would you rather be buried alive or burned alive?
Oh, buried alive. You would be buried alive. I would be buried alive. Why would you be burned? That is...
I don't know which one is more scary.
I would be buried. You can scratch the mud out in every... You can get out. You have a hope of getting out from mud. But fire? You're dead for sure.
I don't know.
You would be buried alive, to trust me.
I don't think so.
You'd be burned alive?
They say it's the most painful thing in the world.
Yeah, so why would you want that?
But buried alive is like so scary.
No, it's not scary. Why is it scary? You would be buried alive, trust me.
I think I would be burned alive.
No, you wouldn't.
Shall we conclude it now?
Are you happy? Are you done? Do you want more?
As long as I'm sitting
Let
with
us
you,
know, okay?
I'm not happy. Mm-hmm. So you're talking to the viewers.
I would never talk to you, Samiksha. If not,
okay, so if you enjoy this video, do not forget to subscribe. Comment, like, and subscribe. And we will be back with the next video soon. And you can check out our previous videos, book recommendations, sexiest fictional characters, the Whisper Challenge in which she's the biggest cheater in the world.
And can you give us any ideas what you want to see, what you want to...
That would really help us. Yeah. And
because we know what you want.
Stop torturing them.
Okay, bye.
Alright, we're going bye. Would you rather meet an alien visitor or travel to outer space? I am sitting with
travel
an alien.
Travel to outer space.